Subsurrey Farm is a small family Yupik farm in Twin Falls, Idaho, and we have strawberries and raspberries right now that we Yupik. Families are encouraged to come out and bring the kids, and the whole family can pick. We don't use any chemicals in our fields, so we feel comfortable with our children running around.
You know, one of the joys of summer is just picking that fruit fresh off the plant and popping your mouth. And it's great to be able to be out in the field and do that, especially for kids.
We also have a pumpkin patch in the fall that's geared more towards families with little kids. We also teach beekeeping classes and help people who are interested in getting started with beekeeping. This year we started a CSA, a community supported agriculture, so we have people who come every week and pick up a basket of produce, and with that we also have a farm school so that families who want to learn more about where their food comes from actually come out and help grow the community garden, the CSA garden, and learn more about raising animals and raising plants.
We are open by appointment, and so please give us a call or email, and that works great.
For more information about Tubbs Berry Farm and other great places to stay and play all across southern Idaho, go to visitsouthidaho.com.